Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fishco. In this video, we will talk about some more one-liners that are beneficial for your GRF exam as well as fisheries related other competitive exam. So let's start. First of all, most important disease in finfish farming. So it is EUS. Full form for EUS is epizootic ulcerative syndrome. Drug used for the treatment of EUS is Cyfex, developed by CIFA. Full form for CIFA is Central Institute for Freshwater Aquaculture. Headquarters is in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Then rostrum triangular shape in, so it is triangular in case of Pineus marginensis, that is banana shrimp. Then PKD, full form is proliferative kidney disease caused by Tetracapsula bryosalmoni. Smallest fish genome is of Tetradon cuticuta. Average productivity of Indian reservoir is 10 to 20 kg per hectare or 15 to 20 kg per hectare. Sex reversal is common in, so it is common in case of swordtail. Scientific name for swordtail is Xiphophorus helleri. Argulus is a copepod parasite. Argulus is fish lice. Ichthyopteris is a protozoan parasite. Ichthyopteris causes ichthyopteriasis. Then coming to life cycle of eel, first of all, maturation of eel, then spawning, then laying of eggs. Eggs are converted to leptocephalus larva, then glass eel, then elvers, then yellow eel, and then finally silver eel. Okay, then life cycle of salmon. First of all, adult, then spawning, eggs, then elvin, then fry, then par stage, then smolt, then adult, or also known as kelt stage. This is the life cycle of salmon and this is the life cycle of eel. Okay, next, female rohu mate with male katla, so lead to the production of nadan. Then primary lymphoid tissue is thymus and head kidney. Salt, that is kidney and spleen. Malt, that is mucosa associated lymphoid tissue. GLT is gut associated lymphoid tissue. GIALT is gill associated lymphoid tissue. NALT is nasopharynx associated lymphoid tissue. And salt, that is secondary lymphoid tissue, that is kidney and spleen. Primary lymphoid tissue is thymus and head kidney. Very important question for GRF exam. Then CICF, full form is Central Institute for Coastal Engineering for Fisheries. Headquarters is in Bangalore. Blue shell disease of shrimp is caused due to nutritional deficiency. Melanomacrophagic centers, they are anterior kidney. Head kidney is hematopoietic organ. Posterior kidney is osmoregulatory organ in case of fishes. In fish, neutrophils make up 6 to 8% of blood leukocytes. Lymphocytes make up 50% of the leukocytes. Monocytes are the largest leukocytes. Brahmaputra River flows through Tibet with the name of Sangpo. East Coast River includes MGKC, that is Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri. West Coast River system includes Narmada and Tapti. Magur has 4 pair of barbels. Then next, coefficient of elasticity greater than 1. This leads to elastic demand. Coefficient of elasticity less than 1, it is inelastic demand. Coefficient of elasticity is 1, then it is unitary elastic demand. Coefficient of elasticity is 0, perfectly inelastic demand. Coefficient of elasticity infinite, perfectly elastic demand. Then with respect to the seller in the market, if there is one seller, it is monopoly. Two sellers, duopoly. Several sellers, that is oligopoly. With respect to buyers, one buyer, monopsony. Two buyers, duopsony, and several buyers, oligopsony. Okay, so that's all for this video of one-liners, in which we covered some important points that could be framed as a question in GRF exam as well as fishery related other competitive exam. Okay, so thanks for your patience. Keep sharing the video. Till the next video, till then, stay safe.